Hello everybody, I'm standing in front of the Aikido headquarters this morning and we are getting ready to celebrate the new year. The Kagami Biraki ceremony is also the opportunity to learn about the new promotions to the subsequent Dan grade. Ueshima Moriteru Doshu will be awarding some of these promotions himself during the ceremony and will follow it up by a short demonstration. Afterwards, we'll all be meeting to celebrate the new year this promotion while enjoying some sake and some mochi cake, the traditional rice cake. Kagami Biraki literally means opening the mirror, and this is either represented by the cracking open of a cask of sake or by the breaking of the traditional mochi cake. Symbolically, it means that people would look at themselves through this mochi cake and reflect on the year that has passed. The traditional comes originally from the Tokugawa era, where they used to crack open a cask of sake before battles for luck. This subsequently became a tradition. So I'll give you a little tour of the Honbu Dojo and I'll explain to you what's going to happen during this ceremony.